I'm sure it's vital, and it's the only way that I'm allowed to stay in my home. People with disabilities are facing a serious workforce crisis. This crisis can be solved by paying home care workers higher wages and creating a path to retirement.